So I don't know what magic this is, but what you do is go ahead and download an application called Chrome Remote Desktop. Then you're going to search for the same thing on your computer and also install that, and then start running through all the setup. Once you've done all that and your phone has successfully connected to your computer, now what you can do is open the Chrome Remote Desktop application from anywhere in the world and have complete access to your computer through your phone.